I think our libertarian friend outlined some very important reasons that private property is obviously, at certain times, not appropriate. It creates conflict of interest. When involved with natural resources and important agricultural land and issues with indigenous people, I would have to say, particularly then, that property is theft. And if I had an opportunity in government, you bet I'd be taking your property, Josh.
Property rights are one of the last bastions of liberty against a government. Nobody's taking my property, and it's kind of weird that everybody would sit there and applaud the idea of stealing from people. You know, it's kind of ridiculous. The reality is taxes are theft, communism failed, and property rights. BC Libertarian Party.